In this video, we're embarking on an exciting journey to build an AI yoga teacher using OpenAI's latest multimodal models, Vision GPT. We'll delve into how these cutting-edge technologies can interpret yoga poses and provide guidance, just like a real instructor. As usual, we begin by setting up a virtual environment to isolate dependencies. We then activate the environment using the source command. Following that, we craft an app.py file. Our first step is to install dependencies, starting with OpenCV Python. Next, we proceed to install OpenAI. And lastly, we install the requests package. Within the file, we import CV2, Base64, OS, OpenAI, and requests. We outline the broad steps we plan to undertake. Initially, our goal is to load the video. Subsequently, we'll convert the video into separate frames. Finally, we'll dispatch these frames to OpenAI Vision GPT. We can easily load the video using the video capture function from the CV2 library. We'll also embed a suitable yoga video for loading. We then create an empty array for our base 64 encoded frames. Now we break the video down into its individual frames. The video capture's read method returns a frame along with a success indicator. Should we encounter failure, we break out of the loop. If successful, we convert the frame to a JPEG and append its base 64 encoded version to the array. Converting videos into base 64 is a bit like yoga for data. It's all about flexibility and balance, making sure nothing gets lost in the stretch. Once done, we release the video from memory. Now we're ready to send the frames to OpenAI. We define the OpenAI client, providing the API key from the environment variables in its constructor. Please don't forget to set them. We then use the create completion API to dispatch the images to OpenAI. This involves calling the create method on the client's completion endpoint. We set the model to GPT-4 Vision Preview and a maximum token length of 200. Next, we specify the messages to be sent to GPT. I have pre-prepared these messages for this demonstration. The message informs the model that it acts as a yoga instructor, requesting specific tips for the video frames. Importantly, we only send every 30th frame to the system, which is roughly every second in real time. We retrieve the result from the create completion and present it. Let's test to see if all is functioning. Unfortunately, we encounter an error. Upon inspection of line 21, we notice B64 decode was used mistakenly instead of B64 encode. Let's try it again. And now, we receive tips on how to enhance the yoga poses. If you've learned something today, or are curious about how to enhance this virtual yoga teacher, perhaps by giving it a voice or a graphical user interface, make sure to like this video. For the full code and further exploration, the GitHub link is in the description below. Subscribe to our channel for more educational content on bringing your projects to life.